Hello everyone, today I'll teach you how you can resend the link to your customer. First of all, you need to click on unpaid sections. Once you click on unpaid section, you need to hold on to the customer detail whom you want to resend the link and click on yes. Now with innovative link, you can resend the link very easily.